My name is Cheryl.
My name is Cheryl.
And we are from a church called City of Zion.
Eu sou de uma igreja que é Ville Zion.
And that's located in Maryland.
Essa igreja está na Maryland.
Which is in the United States.
Isso é os Estados Unidos.
And we love Jesus Christ.
Eu amo Jesus.
And we love you.
Eu amo nós todos.
So we have a play for you.
Eu vou jogar por nós que vai fazer lá.
And we want you to pay attention.
Eu venho pay attention, suive bien.
Because it is going to be so good.
Parce que là vraiment bon.
We want you to be blessed by our production.
Eu venho bem na sala que vai fazer.
And if anyone has any questions afterwards about Jesus Christ.
Et si on a une question de Jésus là au fin de faire.
Please ask.
Okay,
so enjoy the play.
Est-ce que tout le monde peut vous jouer?
And actually, it looks like right now class is getting started.
Je n'ai pas fini la classe, déjà commence. Dans une école qui n'a pas. Tu peux
s'y laisser. Hey, let's see what's going to happen. Actually, what's going on?
Est-ce que nous allons faire quelque chose là?
They're preparing for a presentation.
Il y a préparé pour une présentation.
They're trying to win first place and a writing competition about black heroes. Let's listen.
Good morning, class.
Bonjour, class.
Good morning, let's get ready for prayer.
Nous commençons pour prier, class. Nous commençons par la prière.
Let's pray.
Allons prier.
Our Father,
which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Que nom soit béni.
Thy kingdom come.
Et que royaume vienne.
Thy will be done.
Et que votre fête.
On earth.
Honneur.
As it is in heaven.
Et même si c'est bien dans ciel.
Give us this day.
Our
daily bread.
Amen.
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 Good, good. So you should all be ready for your presentation, right?
Est-ce que tout le monde prêt pour présentation par là?
You will be talking about your favorite black hero.
On va parler de artiste noir préféré là.
So, who wants to go first?
So, qu'est-ce qui veut commencer avant?
I do. Yeah, yeah. I'm the smoothest. I'm the greatest. I'm the nicest.
Moi c'est mon qui pisse moi, mon qui pis beau garçon, mon qui pis frère.
Today I'm going to talk about Muhammad Ali.
Je vais te parler de Muhammad Ali.
He was a boxer.
Il était un boxeur. Nous on s'est boxé mon cap.
He was the greatest of all time.
Il était mon qui pis bon dans boxe là.
Yeah, he was quick.
Il était vraiment rapide.
He flew like a butterfly. And he stung like a bee. He was the greatest. The greatest.
Muhammad Ali.
Muhammad Ali.
Considered one of the greatest athletes in boxing history. Ali became a Golden Gloves champion. And won the Olympic gold medal the next year. After his Olympic victory, Ali became an American hero. He became professional with the boxing of a professional sponsoring group. He was the first person in history to win the heavyweight champion 3 times in a row.
Can I go next?
Sure, Ava.
Oui, Ava.
Let's get some girl power in here.
My report is on
et
the most influential African-American woman
in the United States.
C'est américaine, africaine, fille qui puis est fiancée aux États-Unis.
First Lady Michelle Obama.
Qui c'est première dame Michelle Obama.
Michelle Obama. The wife of U.S. President Barack Obama.
C'est Madame Président aux États-Unis qui c'est Barack Obama.
The United States First Lady.
Et c'est la première dame aux États-Unis.
Miss Obama studied sociology.
Mais Madame Obama a étudié sociologie.
And African American studies at Princeton University.
Et puis elle a étudié tout dans une Princeton University.
After graduating from Harvard Law School.
Après avoir étudié dans l'école.
She joined a law firm where she met her later husband, the love of her life. Miss Obama launched a new campaign called Let's Move. It's an effort to bring together community leaders, teachers, doctors, nurses, mothers, daddies, to tackle the challenge of childhood obesity. Thank you, Ava.
Merci, Ava.
So, who wants to go next?
Et qu'est-ce qui veut aller après ça?
Mr. Benjamin, how about you?
Eh, Benjamin,
you?
Même.
Yes, Mr. Benjamin, you.
Et moi?
Yes,
oui,
Mr. Benjamin.
Benjamin,
vous-même.
Well, I was going to do my report on Nelson Mandela.
Et moi, je vais faire un sur Nelson Mandela.
Yes, Mr. Benjamin, we're all required.
Est-ce que je peux faire ça? Oui, Monsieur Benjamin, je peux faire ça.
Well, I was going to do it on Nelson Mandela because he won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1994 for his efforts to end apartheid in his country.
Et lui voulait parler de Nelson Mandela parce qu'il était vraiment, il était en 1994.
Non, Mr. Benjamin.
Est-ce que vous cassez ce moment déjà? Non, pas cassez ce moment déjà, mais vous pouvez continuer.
Well, I decided to do it on somebody different.
Ok, moi je vais faire son autre monde.
I decided to do it on someone a little more important in my opinion.
Et moi je vais faire sur un monde qui n'est pas tellement important pour venir pas.
His name is Simon of Cyrene.
No, he says Simon de Cyrene. Everyone says,
Kisa!
And he carried the cross.
Eh, c'était Simon de Cyrene, il t'a porté quoi pour Jésus, il t'a porté quoi dans la croix ou quoi.
And he's a black man.
Eh, Simon c'était un nègre noir.
Simon of Cyrene. As Jesus was carrying his cross out of Jerusalem to the place of execution, a man named Simon of Cyrene was coming in. And soldiers made him carry the cross of Jesus. He was only a bystander and had nothing to do with the crucifixion or why Jesus was being crucified.
Jesus
The significance of the story of Simon and Cyrene is that the most important crosses that we will bear in our lives belong to someone else. Love thy neighbor as thyself. After God, our neighbor is above all to be loved. And we are to extend to our neighbor that kind of love, that how we love ourselves. That's what God did for us. God made him who had no sin be sin for us. He paid the penalty for our sins. And Jesus did it out of love.
John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only son to die for us so that we might live for him." In Jesus' name.
Very good, Mr. Benjamin. Wow.